think that I had a great mentor myself when I was earlier on in my career, and I think what made her great was I did not realize what a great mentor she was until 10 years later. But I think one of the things that she taught me that was really important was to do what you do well. Don't worry about the things you do poorly. Not that you don't work on those, but to focus on what you do well, and don't beat yourself up about the things you don't do so well.